Here is Don Tollefson.
75 members of the Stanford Band made the trip back here, and with me is Stanford Band Manager Buzz Thompson. Buzz, how was the trip?
It was a lot of fun.
How'd you guys get back here?
Most of us drove, some hitchhiked, walked, swam, everything.
What's the reception been like in State College?
The students have been really receptive. We played at the dorms a lot, and they really seem to enjoy it.
Did you guys really have fun, win, lose, or draw, huh?
Yeah, we'd like to win, but we'll have fun anyhow.
All righty, back to you, Keith.
Move from the 21. 79. Brought him down. He's a senior from Bethlehem. And what was that final on Alabama? I missed it. Alabama 21-16, Bear won.
Oh, that was a close ball game.
He brought 71 players with him from Tuscaloosa. And Jerry Claiborne, with his 60, held in there pretty well. Cordova may have been hit as he threw the ball, but whatever happened, the ball sailed right into Giotto's hand.
He had a lot of pressure on him.
From Penn State, here's Don Tollefson.
I'm with one of the Stanford cheerleaders, Loretta Churchill. Loretta, how much time did you put in preparation for this game?
A lot of time. We practiced about 2 weeks before the game.
How was the trip coming back here?
Well, we flew and we got stuck about 6 hours in the airport, but it was okay.
What have you thought of your reception here in Pennsylvania?
The people are really friendly. They're really nice here.
Great. Back to you, Keith.
How would you like to turn on your television set and get a message like that from David and Stephanie that they have eloped? Well, I pinched in and was the first man to get a hold of him. Clock is running at 9:40.
Penn State teams are good defensive teams. Great third down play.
All right, with 8 minutes and 2 seconds to play in the ball game. So we are headed for a dandy of a finish. With 8 minutes and 2 seconds to play, we're even. 17-17. Pacific 4 Central Time. Now we're inside 6 minutes to play as the clock runs.
Play, they've made 20 yards on it in the second quarter, the first quarter, third quarter, a big play.
At number 43, John Bush, the young man called for the interference a moment ago.
Oh.
But Stanford has the lead with 5:10 to play by a score of 20-17. Penn State University Nittany Lions win the opener. 24-20 over the Stanford Cardinals. Coming up, the Prudential College scoreboard. Them provided by the Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company. Travel arrangements made through and promotional fee paid by United Airlines.